Hey, how's it going? This is David from Moyle Plumbing. Just a quick demonstration on how to showing you on how to shut a hot water system down. This is a true flow Saxon 140 litre. Has a T-top valve right here. And as you can see, it's overflowing. And if this is inside your house, it'll be flooding. So only do this in an emergency situation, whether it is overflowing or burst. This one is burst. So easily, just spin it to the right. And that is off. As you can hear, water has stopped flowing. That's just a constant flow. Whatever's left in the tank will very quickly slow down just like that. Easy as that.